Hello, Mama. Welcome to Postnatal Yoga Practice. Let us take care of our thoughts. For more yoga videos, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell. Let's get started. Let us begin this gentle routine by sitting in a comfortable position. Close your eyes. Be conscious and aware of your body. Notice what you feel and how you feel. How your breath is coming in and going out. Take a deep breath to fill up all the way to your belly. Lift the shoulders up to your ears and release. Let your shoulders drop. Inhale through the nose. Shoulder lifts up and exhale out through the mouth and let everything go. Let's do it again. Inhale through the nose, shoulders lifted up. Exhale through the mouth, release. It all end back to normal. Breathe in and out through your nose. Eyes are closed. Deep breath in, filling your belly and your torso. Slowly release your breath as it leaves the body, the stress and the tension gets released. You are fully conscious of the stress and tension leaving your mind and body. After some time, slowly lay down on your belly. Once you come all the way down, stretch your left arm out by your side like a cactus arm and press into your right hand to roll your body onto your left side as you stack up your thighs. You can place your right foot anywhere behind you to help keep your hips open. You should feel sensations in your right chest and shoulders. Breathe into that feel that these sensations are the tensions and stresses. The breath you exhale will help to release them from your mind and body. After some time, gently lower your hips. Keep your left knee bending open so your right inner thigh is on the mat, right shin parallel to the side of your mat. Then press into your right hand to lift up and place your right arm underneath, lying down on your left shoulder, and gently and slowly open up into a twist. Have some patience as your body slowly adjusts and you may drag your left knee back. Settle down and relax. Deep breath in and out through the nose. Observe your belly rising and falling, and notice all the places where the stress and tension fades away. These sensations will help you manage your stress and anxiety. Now, let us change the roles of hands and legs. Stretch your right arm out by your side like a cactus arm. Press into your left hand to roll your body. onto your right side as you stack up your thighs. You can place your left foot anywhere behind you to help keep your hips open. You should feel sensations in your left chest and shoulder. Inhale deep. After some time, gently lower your hips. Keep your right knee bending open so your left inner thigh is on the mat, right side parallel to the side of your mat. Press into your left hand to lift up and place your left arm underneath, lying down on your right shoulder. Deep breathe in and out through your nose. Body softens, relax your mind. Remind yourself that your thoughts will come and go. Let those crazy thoughts go, leaving a peacefully behind. Gently curl your left arm back in. Lift up, come back to a neutral position on your belly and take your time as you press up and down into the child's pose. Exhale, draw your left hand to the front, followed by the right hand. Place both palms on the floor while the upper body is also bent forward and forehead touches the floor. Keep your eyes closed. Take deep and full breath and exhale slowly. Rest and relax. Observe your breath and in each inhale and each exhale, notice how thoughts will come and go. Your thoughts will wander all over where you like or you dislike. So do not let your thoughts drive you far. Let your breath release all your thoughts and help you manage your stress, tension, and anxiety throughout the amazing journey of motherhood. After some time, slowly rise and make your way into a half pigeon pose. Bring your right knee up to your right wrist, lying your spine flat on the mat. It is important that your hips are square and even, so it doesn't matter if your spine is parallel to the floor. Lower down to your forearms, your forehead down, or you may rest on your fists. Come back to the awareness of your breath. Notice how powerful your breath can be. Inhale deeply through the nose, filling off your whole belly, torso, and exhale, letting that breath go, taking all of your worries, stress, tensions, either physical or mental. Take few more deep breaths and observe your thoughts. Let them wander and pass away. After some time, walk your hands back up to be on table pose. Feel free to move your hips side to side or take any other movement to adjust and make yourself comfortable. Change sides, taking your left knee forward for half pigeon left sign, flat on the floor. Hips are square and even. Step up the practice of observing and letting go of mental tension, just like physical tension is a constant practice. Also, remember that your body responds to what you demand of it, and so does your mind. So continue practicing observing your breath as thoughts come, let them wander and go. If you find yourself with a particularly urgent thought, set it aside and remind yourself that you can come back to that after your practice and pick it up afterwards. Remind yourself that the most important place where your mind can be is on your yoga practice with your body and mind. You may slowly rise and make your way into a tabletop. Gently move your hips side to side or take a big circular motion, allowing the blood to flow back down into your legs. Lower your hips down to one side, rolling over onto your side. Lie down onto your back. Pull your knees into your chest and hold onto your shins. Allow your shoulders to relax and feel your lower back relaxed. Now for happy baby pose, place your hands between your knees to grab onto the inner or outer edge of your feet. You may grab onto your ankles or your shins as a modification. Spread your feet, open knees tracking towards your armpits. Keep your hips grounded down. Breathe deeply. Also, you may add a little bit of movement, rocking side to side or even strengthening out one leg. Our emotions make home within our body. So as you breathe into and release the physical tension, imagine that the mental and emotional tension is going with it, even if it's only for the next few minutes. Gently release your feet down on the floor, soles of the feet together, knees falling open like butterfly legs. Place one hand on your heart, one hand on your belly with your eyes gently closed. Allow your eyelids to relax. Let your tongue fall away from the roof of your mouth. Notice the rise and fall of your belly, gentle beating of your heart as you rest and relax. Now let us finish our practice resting and relaxing after some time. If you would like to take legs off the wall, make your way to a wall space. Sit with one side of your body flushed against the wall. Use your outside arm to help support pivot onto your hips as you gently swing your legs up the wall and slowly lie down onto your back. Reach your arms overhead with your palms facing up. Let your arms open completely supported by the ground and the wall. Relax. Notice just how good your body can feel. Let your mind settle on this sensation and as thoughts wander, let them come and go. Try your best to stay present. Practice patience and most of all give your body and your mind strength, accepting everything that it is in this moment, while also trusting that you can grow and help everything around you get better over time. After a few minutes, gently bend your knees, pulling your thighs towards your chest and roll over onto one side. Allow yourself to rest in a fetal position for just another moment or two. Exhale fully. Let us close today's session by welcoming positivity to our body and mind, bringing in the strength and flexibility that we all require after having the baby and throwing away all the stress, tensions, anxiety as a byproduct. Remember that the more you care for yourself, you will be able to take care of your baby efficiently and allow these moments to enjoy the experience that will help you regain your physical and mental strength, get maximum rest and mindfulness. Namaste. Thank you for joining me in this practice. If you haven't subscribed, then please subscribe to the channel and do not forget to comment below. Namaste. See you in the next video.